Did you know that the refrigerant inside your air conditioner can be dangerous? Actually, it's perfectly safe when it's inside the system, doing what it's supposed to do. But if it gets mishandled or leaks out of the system, that's when it can be a danger to your health and the surrounding environment. That's where the Environmental Protection Agency and the Clean Air Act come in. The Clean Air Act is super cool. It's a set of rules and guidelines signed way back in 1970 to coordinate federal, state, and local government efforts to clean up air pollution. It also incentivizes companies to develop and use technology that reduce emissions. Congress updates the CAA regularly as researchers discover new pollutants, health risks, and environmental dangers. And one of these recent updates is Title 40. Its purpose is to essentially migrate all refrigerant to a new model that's less toxic for the environment. If you get a new AC unit or have a refrigerant leak in your current one, you'll have to move to the new version or get a hefty fine, up to $38,000 per day. You thought the IRS was bad. How does refrigerant regulations affect maintenance? In another video, we talked about how your HVAC technician can't just top off your AC with new refrigerant. If your AC unit is running low, it has a leak somewhere. And in the past, a technician may have just added refrigerant to your system if you asked for a one-time top-off. Today, that doesn't fly. A technician must repair the leak before they add any new refrigerant to the system. According to the new guidelines, you have 30 days to repair a refrigerant leak once it's discovered. And if a technician topped off the refrigerant and didn't repair the leak, they'll lose their EPA certification and be fined as well. So, how do you know if you're leaking refrigerant? Is your AC cooling down your home as much as it has in the past? If not, the first cause to rule out is bad airflow. Check if your filter is clean, vents and registers are open, and your thermostat isn't acting up. If you're getting good airflow, but things aren't getting chilly, you could have a refrigerant leak. Contact your local HVAC professionals and ask for a leak check. They'll be able to find any refrigerant leaks for you and perform the repair. Now you know about refrigerant and how it has to be handled. If you have other questions about HVAC systems, be sure to check out our other videos. If you want to learn more about who we are and how we can help, visit advantageheatingllc.com and follow us on social media. We'll be here when you need us.